Welcome back to another video. Even though the body's gone off for a bit of paint work, we should be back in about a week or so for now. Still lots of other bits to do. So today we are going to make a steering wheel. Got some 3mm aluminium sheet and some 6mm plywood. So I need to do a steering wheel to match this one. I don't know if you can see that. It's got to be about 10 and a half inches diameter. So let's see if we can make one of those. So we've got a pretty reasonable circle. Next thing to do is to make a boss so we can put it in the lathe, true it up, make sure it's completely round, and then we'll cut some bits of plywood. So need to find a piece of metal for a boss. Something like that, maybe. Yeah, I think that could be the one. Let's put that in the lathe. Speed this next section up so it doesn't take too long. So, got the hub attached. You can just see that. Let's put that back in the lathe and trim the outside. I
mark around that. I'm going to go around it with the guillotine because it's not cutting particularly well. Okay, I've rounded that up a bit. Let's give it a go again. Tighten up again. Right, finally, I think we're there. So I've masked it out, I've drilled the holes, and do another hole in each corner so I get this radius, and I'm going to cut around here with a jigsaw. Okay, the radius didn't go so well. So I used the usual variable hole saw or enlarging hole saw, and it wandered a bit, so it's not quite on the right place, so I'm just gonna have to finish that radius with a file, but I'll cut around here with the jigsaw now. So that is one space filed out. Cut the other two out. So I've got a rough shape now. It's not exactly accurate because the next stage is I cut some piece of wood out and glue them either side and then shape it for the final size. Let's mark that out. Let's cut those out. That's two rings. Let's go clean them up. This is a little while later, I've epoxied the piece of wood either side of the aluminium. So I'm just in the head grinding shed that I've got. I'm using a tungsten carbide cutter. This one's for aluminium. And what I'm doing is I'm just working my way around the steering wheel to get it to the right sort of shape. So there's obviously lots to come off places like this. So let's do a bit more clearing up. Now I'm just sanding a round profile on this, just with some tape. Just really been happy with the spacing of the screws here, so the wheel does have a finishing piece, so I'm just going to make that now. So it's basically a thin washer that is 3mm thick, and then it has the six holes around it. So I'm just using the rotary table just to make sure everything's correctly spaced. So that is the new improved centre. Still missing a couple of or three bolts, but this is all nicely equally spaced now. So just need to go around where it's been filled and sand it down, and then do a final polish and then lacquer the wood, which should bring out the grain a bit more. Yeah, that's the next thing to do. This is first coat of lacquer. Just need to rub it down and put a bit more lacquer on. And that is finished. Got a little bit of polishing to do on it, maybe. And also just finished lacquering the wheels. So they're all good. All ready for the body shell next week.